Never give in. Never give in. Never, never, never. In nothing, great or small, large or petty, never give in except to convictions of honor and good sense. Never yield to force. Never yield to the apparently overwhelming might of the enemy. Never, never, never.
Got a Superman spirit with an Ali fight. Got my eyes on the prize. My fans in the stands, my team on my back, my family in my heart. I put my city on the map. See, I'm cool with my school, but I know I can do better. I checked the mail yesterday, and not one college letter, not one college offer. After all this hard work, I'd be telling you a lie if I said it didn't hurt. So how do I stay focused in this game called life? And do I have a fair chance when this world's so shite? See, we all pay a price. I got some things on my mind, but I need to regain my focus, cause it's game time. Give all, leave nothing. In the end, I gotta choose. Clear eyes, full heart, I can't lose.
Clear eyes.
Put your hand in mine. Whatever's about to happen right here in this moment of time. So let's draw a line right here in the sand, and let me say that on this very day is the day that we took a stand. Cause not just a game, it's more than a game. It's more than the hurt, it's more than the pain. It's more than the glory, it's more than the fame. This right here is about legacy, man. So it's bigger than me, it's bigger than us. We can lose sight in the midst of the fuss. Let's slow it down and take it in. Enjoy this moment, what's the rush? They went back, but we wanted more. This is what we've been waiting for. With tears in our eyes, we let our hearts roar. Unleash war when we walk out this door. We won't be delayed, we won't be denied. In the end, we won't refuse with clear eyes, a full heart. There's no way that we can lose.
Clear eyes.
After that, most of you will never play this game again as long as you live. I want you to take a moment, and I want you to look each other in the eyes. I want you to put each other in your hearts forever, because forever is about to happen here in just a few minutes.